been going through some things.
Kind of got wings.
Well, certainly, I'm sure he wants to see how Shedeur Sanders can build on this offense as they toss it over again. A lot of new faces in this program, and that's Travis Hunter. First play of this scrimmage game on offense, and they put it in the hands of their big-time playmaker.
I remember Jalen was at the offensive line's a question. When you get down inside the 10-yard line, you have to be able to push the defense back. That time, the defensive line for Jackson, I remember Jalen was to their offensive line.
Sanders dropping back to pass, looking for Hunter, and that's exactly what Travis Hunter.
Be all this money, can I drop your deals? I be paranoid how we gon' chill. Fuck the road, I be watching the mirrors. Grip the clock, got my knee on the wheel. Love, this shit for real, nobody gon' tell till you thumbing through a mirror. Cause don't nobody love you when you doing bad. Look, they forget about the times you had. Look, cause when you go broke, they leave you in the past. You know it, good things, they don't ever last. Please, don't nobody love you when you doing bad.
Taking a shot here, Travis Hunter all by himself, got behind the defense to see the speed flashed off at the end. And second score for Travis Hunter in this ball game, and already something special cooking.
What I'm saying is just saying, you know what, you're supposed to have speed, go get it. Steps up, delivers the ball, and look how easily Hunter tracks it down, gets a foot race. Now he's stepping off the gas right now, and everybody's running full speed.
I've been chasing out the money before I was a teen.
Delivers it nicely there. Andretti. And the ball is intercepted. That's,
no way.
Come on now.
Guess who?
Nuh-uh.
He put on the blue jersey.
He put on the blue jersey. Travis Hunter, you did that. Real quick,
wow. Look at the D out in the end zone. Wow. I mean, we saw what he's been doing on offense. And now look at this. You can flow the pass up there. When the ball's in the air, he feels like it's his.
You don't oftentimes get glowing remarks out of Coach Prime.
Football team won, the whole HBCU community was behind him.
Yeah.
Oh, another pick by that dude right there.
Did he catch it?
Yes, he did. Yes, he did.
That dude's the truth. You gotta give him a nickname. If you're Prime, you gotta come up with him. He's gonna earn one. Seems like he has natural instincts, a natural ball, whether it's offense or defense.
Yeah, I was out there on that block, you told me I should do better. Now I'm trying to get up to the top, you won't stop a little nigga.